Very busy column at the moment now, thank God. Plenty of painting and plenty of local businesses giving us work around Ballinasloe. We have a number of them painted already. It's just that they're trying to get a variety of different colours going along the streets, and it does, as the, at the moment it's looking good, you know what I mean? It's great to see nice colours like Golan's there now and Keller's, and we've done Caroline's hair fashions down there. So we have, and they look, you know, it looks fairly, very good, you know, to see the colour scheme. It will be a great lift column to the town, so will. And people at the moment are overjoyed. They're coming and they're commenting on the various colours and the different colour scheme that they have. And I think it'll be a great attraction for other people coming to the town as well. And, you know, local people will hopefully, you know, get a few pounds out of it themselves. And yes, we are available for people that is not involved in the scheme as well, you know, and we have done work for people over the years that wouldn't be involved in the scheme, and hopefully when they see this lovely colour scheme going through the streets of Ballinasloe, that they will come and or pick up their phone and ask us to give them a quote as well. No, we're still available, so we are. We have a few more jobs, and there's a few more people, as we spoke there, Willie Burke, his little shoe shop down at the end of Main Street there, came up and had a chat with us and asked us to call down at some part of the day. There's two local suppliers here in Ballinasloe, Barrett's, Chadwick's, out in out at the Burma Road there, and we have Coolahan's down at the back of Golan's. So it has. By autumn, the town will be looking very salubrious, so it will.
Get the people out spending.
Get the people, yeah.